Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Daphne. If you're new here, welcome. Bienvenue, and thank you for clicking on today's video. As you can see by the title, today we're doing a What I Wore This Week lookbook. It is a summer lookbook to show you guys how I incorporate color into my wardrobe because I'm usually a neutral kind of girl. So if you'd like to see how I do exactly that, please keep on watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Also, share this video with your friends and family if you find it helpful, of course. Now, let's get into it. So I'm featuring 7 looks for you guys for the week. The first look is Monday's Fit, and here I'm wearing a cream shirt. It is a button-down shirt. I got this one from Dillard's, from Alex and Marie, I believe. And I'm wearing my plum Zara trousers. I absolutely love these trousers, you guys. I have a lot of them in a lot of different colors. You guys will see throughout the video. I'm also wearing my Bottega stretch sandals. I absolutely love those. I don't like all the Bottega shoes, but these are trendy and classy at the same time. I just feel like it's a vibe. I'm wearing my Express bag. This is with the wooden handle and it's cream. You can also switch this bag up for another bag. I have this clear acrylic Zara bag here that I featured in a Zara haul some time back. I'll link it up here for you guys to check out. It has the gold handle with the little pearls, and I feel like you can also wear this bag with that outfit and it would look absolutely stunning, you guys. Absolutely stunning. And to continue playing on the color part of things, I'm wearing my headscarf. It has orange, plum, like little pops of colors. I absolutely love it. This one is from Ann Taylor. I don't think this one is still available, but I will find one that is similar and link that down below for you guys. Here is the second outfit. As you can see, I am wearing a very bright orange bodysuit. This one is from Zara. I absolutely love orange in the summertime. Although I'm a very neutral girl, but orange, that's my color. I love it. So I decided to pair this very bright orange bodysuit with my Zara trousers. So we're wearing that with some leopard print shoes. These are some strappy shoes from Steve Madden. I've had these for a very, very, very long time, but I will find some similar ones to link down below for you guys. And I'm wearing my Louis Vuitton bandeau in almost every video by now. I wear this bandeau all of the time. It just adds something to whatever outfit that I have on. So this is Tuesday's outfit. And for jewelry, I pretty much just have the same jewelry. I have a Hermes bracelet, Louis Vuitton earrings. So what I will do is list all the jewelry that I've ever worn in this video with any outfit down below so you guys can check out if you're interested in that. For Wednesday outfit, Wednesday outfit is a little different for some people, but I really, really like it. I love a very nice embroidered shirt. So here I'm pairing this white top, embroidered top. I got this one from Mango. I'm pairing that with my pink Zara trousers, my YSL Bianca Mules, which I'm not sure if I can still find these for you guys, but if I can, I will link it down below. Keep in mind, you guys, I'm putting these outfits together shopping my closet. So I'm just going through whatever I have in my closet, putting them together and making my outfit for the week. This can actually encourage you to do the same. Play on the colors and just kind of see how you can incorporate color into your wardrobe. This is the purpose of this video. I kept my same LV bandeau on, and this little bag pouch here is one that I got from Target many, many, many years ago. Now let's get into Thursday. As the week progressed, I also like to get very chill. So this Thursday outfit is absolutely one of my favorites, actually. I'm pairing this white cotton top. I think I got this from Banana Republic. The sleeves are cuffed, as you can see, my absolutely favorite. I got it oversized because I wanted a very relaxed feel over here. So definitely this is my white cotton top, button down. I'm wearing my cheeky straight jeans from The Gap. I absolutely love these. They don't have too much of a stretch, which kind of give it a very, like, a more sophisticated look, you know. I really like it. I'm wearing these strappy heels, pink strappy heels from Steve Madden. Long time I've had these, a very, very, very long time. And I'm pairing my Michael Kors bag, which have the pink strap as well, that match very well with my shoes, and I absolutely love them. It's a crossbody bag. Like I keep saying throughout the video, a lot of these things, they're not new. A lot of them I've had for years, but I will try to see if I can find similar ones for you guys. And I kept my LV bandeau on because I have that pop of pink coming out in there. And yeah, just some gold jewelry. I think this outfit is super cute. You can take this to brunch. You can take this to lunch. I wouldn't suggest going shopping in this because these shoes are not really shopping shoes, but you can definitely wear this outfit shopping, but just switch out the shoes for something a little more comfortable. So I definitely think that would work best. Now getting into Friday's outfit. This is a super chill outfit. I'm wearing the top and shorts. Both are from Banana Republic. It is like a UV resistant sweater material, but it is super light. It is super, super, super lightweight. I got the top very oversized because that is the look I'm going for, especially in the summer. I don't really like anything too tight unless I'm wearing like a bodysuit. But if I'm wearing a shirt, I don't want it too tight. I like the oversized look. Yeah, so definitely I love this. The shorts, I love the color. It is very, very nice, you guys. I'm wearing my headscarf. This one is also from Banana Republic. It is like a burgundy with a little sienna with a little beige kind of color. So I kind of folded so like the burgundy and the sienna can kind of mix and show up. I think that was super cute. I'm rocking here my YSL flats in white and my Alma BB. I absolutely love, 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 love these. My YSL flats, you guys know I wear them all of the time. Also my Alma BB. If you guys have not seen my Alma BB review, I will link it up here so you guys can check it out. It was a pretty good one. It was a pretty good video, so you would probably enjoy it. Anyway, let's get into Saturday's fit. Saturday is very, very relaxed for me. So it's more of a day that I feel like you can kind of run errands, especially if you work a week. You can run errands, you can catch up on things, you can go to brunch, go to lunch, whatever. So this outfit is absolutely perfect for that. You can go shopping in this. Over here, I'm pairing my white, well, it's more of a beige. I'm pairing my beige express bodysuit with my beige UV resistant shorts from Banana Republic. I'm wearing here my white Pumas and I absolutely love this. To tie in the entire outfit, this is a Polo Ralph Lauren men's shirt that I'm wearing on top. It is like a beige khaki color. I absolutely love this. I still have my bandeau for the pop of color, and here I'm rocking my Fendi shades. I feel like the shades just kind of set off the outfit because, as you can see, it's a very simple outfit. You know what I'm saying? It's not doing too much. But when you put your Fendi shades on or any oversized shades that you have, it sets off the outfit. It's saying, you know what I'm saying, I'm not doing too much, but I'm doing just enough. I absolutely love this outfit, and this is really me on a Saturday. Like, this is how I like to be chill, but I still like to be stylish, and I still like to be, you know, look a little you know what I'm saying. So I absolutely love, 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 love this outfit. Now for Sunday outfit, it's more of a dinner outfit. you guys. So for me, I would wear this to dinner. So I'm rocking my black Zara. This is like a see-through embroidered kind of shirt that I've had for a while. I'm pretty sure Zara doesn't have this anymore, but I will find something similar for you guys. And I'm wearing them with my Express black slacks. I will link those down below. Last I checked, they still had them and they had them on sale. So I would link them below for you. I'm rocking here my red bottoms. These are the Kates and I'm in a size 38. I feature these in a collective haul, I believe, May collective haul. I'll link it in the iCards in case you guys are interested. I had some goodies, some very nice stuff in there. So check them out if you're interested. And I'm wearing my Aldo clutch. That is an exact color to my shoes. Exact color. Like, it's not from the same brand, but for some reason, it matches perfectly. So that is my Sunday's outfit. I actually wore this exact outfit to dinner. We went to Capitol Grill and it was a very great time. So yeah, you guys, I absolutely love it. I hope you guys enjoy this What I Wore This Week lookbook, where I feature about 7 looks for you guys to choose from or pick from or just get inspiration on, you know, color matches and whatever. Please leave comments down below and let me know what you think about this video. I would love to do more for you guys, of course, because I absolutely enjoy making this video. Yeah, you guys, so that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Share this video with your friends and family if you found it helpful, of course. And I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye. So bittersweet. Keep losing sleep while driving.